Vikings.
Hello, how are you?
Great to see you.
Great to see you. This is the team.
This is the team. That's true. I love the Eagles.
Everybody's got their team.
I really do. But I will tell you, he is one of the announcers for the Philadelphia Eagles, so he knows his football.
Yes.
But this is a really cool T-shirt.
This is a really cool T-shirt. First of all, Thanksgiving is more than just eating, as we know.
That's
it's all about three football games on the tube tomorrow.
Right.
But this T-shirt, I put this on, Mary Beth, and everybody's bundling up this time of year.
Yeah.
This is so. I just feel like walking around, like being.
It's so soft.
So soft.
We
it's
call it
very
a
comfortable.
Tri-blend. And let me just say, that's 50% polyester, 38% cotton, which is great because it breathes. But that 12% rayon makes it almost just like extra. Elevated
yes.
and nicer.
And
you got to show everybody what's the really coolest thing.
So you're a big Vikings fan.
I am.
Great football team this year.
Born
nice
and raised in the
right?
state of Minnesota.
Colors really vibrant, beautiful.
Perfect.
Looks like a T-shirt. But look at this very cool feature. The satellite coordinates of U.S. Bank Stadium. And we have this on every single one of these T-shirts.
So wherever the stadium is,
that's right.
These are the coordinates
yes.
of where that and everybody's going to come up and go, what is that? And you're going to say, exactly where the U.S. Bank Stadium is in Minneapolis, Minnesota.
That's right. So everybody loves T-shirts, right? Everybody loves their football team.
Let's
and
go through these
And this is the T-shirt
teams.
That totally makes a difference. Now,
I just want to quickly, sorry, I forgot to give sizes. Small, medium, large, extra large, 2X and 3X. And with this one, are you?
I'm in a large.
You're in a large.
I'm in a large. I'm 5'11", about 182 pounds.
Yeah.
Fits nicely.
So I would say, well, here's the other thing. I would say because it has some cotton in it, if you're at all wondering, go with the bigger size.
Yeah.
Okay?
All right. So let's talk about some of these teams here. Let's begin with the Vikings, of course, on Monday Night Football this weekend against.
The Seattle.
Now, look how beautiful this T-shirt.
I
mean,
love
Seattle.
That.
And Seattle, of course, they wear it all year round because it's, while it gets a little rainy, it never really gets cold there.
Yeah.
And I was amazed. We played Seattle this weekend. How many Seattle Seahawks fans showed up at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia?
Yeah.
They're a Super
lot.
Bowl contending team once again.
They are.
They are very, very
always
good.
Always good.
We've got the Carolina Panthers, colors bouncing. All those Christian McCaffrey fans. Be
uh-huh.
proud. And the Washington Redskins, you heard the story this week, right?
No, what?
They win a game, and as they're finishing up, the quarterback is taking a selfie with the fans. That's how happy he was.
Oh, that's so cool.
It was really cool, yeah. But
I love it. And
I'm
they'll
sure
have a better year.
It,
they've had excellent years
yeah,
in the
have.
Past.
They sure
Here's
have.
The Raiders.
The Raiders this week playing the Kansas City Chiefs, an AFC West battle. And the T-shirts are soft, they're durable,
yeah,
they're comfortable,
nice.
And both of them have these satellite coordinates.
Well, and here's the other thing. You're getting a price tag of $26.16. Are you going to be able to buy something like this in your area, your neck of the woods? Because, I don't know, I don't live in Minnesota, even though I'm a Minnesota fan. You
yeah.
know, a lot of people don't live where they grew up.
Yeah.
And so...
The Buffalo Bills... Let's talk about these two teams.
Okay.
The Buffalo Bills are 8-3. Buffalo
Ooh,
fans, be so happy
that's
about
right.
your football team. You play on Thanksgiving, please beat the Dallas Cowboys. That would make Eagles fans very happy.
And my producer... is a Cowboy fan.
And the
so
Jets are really playing good football.
You can turn off his mic.
Yeah.
No,
I'm teasing. How dare you.
Hey, by the way, take a look at this. The Broncos and who
and
we've got here. Oh, yeah, the Chargers.
Look how cool the colors. Don't they really
These
look
are
just
beautiful.
Aren't they soft
but
and comfortable?
Explain how the colors, even though they're blues, they're different blues.
They're different blues. They're very true to the teams. They're very, very, very vibrant. And then the colors of the helmet, the trademark colors,
mm-hmm.
are accurate to their teams.
And remind them what's on the back.
And on the back here, we've got the this is what makes it so unique.
Yeah.
The satellite coordinates of your stadium. You will not find
wow.
that on any T-shirt. What a cool innovation. It really sets a T-shirt apart. We all love our T-shirts. We like to bang around in them. We like to wear them on game days. How about being in a different city and having somebody come up to you and say, hey, what exactly is that? That's the satellite coordinate of your stadium.
By the way, there's only two teams we don't have, and I apologize for that. We don't have the Bengals or the Cowboys. Just the way it is.
Yeah.
Now, here's the thing. Let's see, where did I leave off? Oh, Pittsburgh. There we go. We already talked about these.
Wait, these two? No, we didn't talk about these.
Oh, these two. Gotcha.
These two teams play again this weekend. We all know what happened the last. I mean, there may not be a rivalry more nasty than these two teams.
They're this
weekend.
The Steelers
weekend? And the Browns play this
weekend.
I think
because they got rid of some, or they have somebody on the
little,
side.
A little fight in the game. It was not
believe me, I saw
it. Yeah, that was not too
live.
Pretty. But they're both playoff contenders. The Browns have really come a long way here since early in the season. And the T-shirts, again, they're washable.
So cool.
They're going to feel really good for you.
Colts.
They're going to last for a long, long
Titans,
time.
Titans right there. Yeah. So we'll go over to the other one. There's always 32 teams to do in 6 minutes.
Now, I think this is a really great game this week. Deshaun Watson the Houston Texans hosting the evil empire New England Patriots. And all
Patriots.
They do is win, right?
Oh, my gosh.
They are
that's
just
true.
A dynasty.
Who's going to beat the Patriots?
I don't
that's
know.
What I want to know.
The Packers fans around the world, everybody loves their Packers.
Yeah.
Everybody loves their Giants. And these are two of the iconic franchises in the National Football League.
Are they playing each other
they
soon?
They are playing each other this weekend.
Oh, my gosh. This weekend.
These are all in order here, Mary.
I'm
see how I put this all together?
You did that.
Yeah. Look at this, by the way. Okay, so the Baltimore Ravens. Let's talk about the hot team in the NFL.
Oh, my gosh.
Lamar Jackson. He runs it. He throws it. He's the whirling dervish. Nobody can stop him. Baltimore Ravens fans. Oh, by the way, there's your stadium coordinates.
Look at that.
All right, your
right
satellite
there.
Coordinates on. This is so unique and so cool. And then the San Francisco 49ers, let's talk about them and what a dynamic team they have been, particularly on defense. That defense against Lamar Jackson's offense, must-see TV.
Oh, my gosh, you better believe it.
The 100th year of the NFL, by the way. You know
100th
that, right?
year. And you know what's interesting is that even though, like, you're an Eagles fan, I'm a Vikings fan, et cetera, I like to watch a lot of these other games.
Well, you'll see Detroit. You'll see Detroit on Thanksgiving, and
with
you'll see Atlanta on Thanksgiving.
Oh, my gosh,
so
that's
two
great.
Two cool T-shirts.
And I'll quickly show you Miami. Here is Jacksonville right there. Yep. We've got, let me put it like this. We've got the Buccaneers right here. We've got the Arizona Cardinals.
And their young
right
quarterback,
there.
Kyler Murray. And look at that. The Los Angeles Rams, how vibrant that red and yellow is.
And I gotta tell you, 900 of these T-shirts already ordered. Take advantage of easy pay. Look at the easy payments of 6 payments. That's like on a credit card of $4.36. You are fantastic.
Good luck to your Vikings.
Always. Thank you. They're going
to
need it.
And good luck to the Eagles.
Because Seattle plays well.
What? Wish me some luck on the Eagles.
Oh, yes, I will,
thank
without
you,
a doubt.